Cubs gonna win, but Cubs and wins are antonyms. The fans thought this year's meant to be. Guess it wasn't your century.
No.
The Yankees start to lose.
Need a bailout plan.
So they build a new stadium, cause they can. Come October, Yankees miss the playoffs.
No. Wall Street crashes.
Massive layoffs. A-Rod is not the Bronx bomber.
Bronx bomber.
He'd rather hit home runs with Madonna.
Madonna.
They could have signed Barry Bonds.
Yes.
But Barry's value crashed harder than stocks and bonds.
Whoa.
While Joe Torre's in L.A. tanning in the sun.
Sun.
Manny comes to town, hits a million home runs.
But his dreadlocks couldn't beat the Phillies.
No. Ryan Howard's so big, he gives me the willy.
The
Red Sox wanted back-to-back.
Back.
Down 7-0, scored 8 runs like that. But Big Poppy got a bit sloppy.
Poppy.
There's a new team nobody can stop.
Whee!
Have you heard of? Has anybody heard of?
I just heard of.
I think I just heard of. Hey, have you heard of?
What?
Has anybody heard of?
Who?
Have you heard of the Tampa Bay Rays?
Seriously, I thought the Rays were like a hockey team before I looked them up on Wikipedia.
Tampa Bay Devil Rays started in 98, finished last place for a decade straight. When your city's best team is the Tampa Bay Bucks, that's a sign that your baseball team really sucks.
Ha!
The Phillies started back in 1883. Chester Arthur was president with no VP. And the Phillies were called the Philadelphia Quakers. For all you player haters of my history major.
Don't hate.
And now the city of brotherly love's giving love to the boys with the club in the glove. Started winning games.
Boom.
Evan Longoria leads two separate lives. Rookie of the year and star of Desperate Housewives. And I admit that he's hotter in drag than in the batter's box giving his bat away.
Yuck.
Ryan Howard only hit 251, but he led the league in RBI and home runs. And his Subway commercial makes me smile. He should try eating Subway once in a while. It's the... It's the new look Rays, they're younger and strong. Against the old school tradition, been around too long. The new hotness versus the senior
section
reminds me of a certain election.
Whoa.
America's two pastimes, baseball and rap. Joe the Plumber versus Joe Sixpack. Comeback victories, it ain't over till it's over. There's nothing like it, there's only one October. There's only one October. There's only one of every month. What does that even mean? That's just weird.